Prime Minister Modi met MPs and ministers in Maharashtra today. He urged ministers to begin groundwork for 2019 Lok Sabha polls as well as Maharashtra Legislative Assembly elections. He also directed MPs to reach out to people across the state and apprise them about schemes launched by his government.